As you all know, ladies and gentlemen, in your regular reporting, the EFCC is not only ahead, it is clearly so. We are on course in all cases we are prosecuting. Our scorecard in the areas of commission is 2,240 in the last 5 years. We have recovered assets in the excess of 980 billion naira and quite a large array of non-monetary assets like the properties, estate, private jet, oil vessel, filling stations, schools, hotels, trucks, and other automobiles, jewelries, plazas, shopping malls, electronics, among others. The EFCC is committed to our democratic project as a nation. The anti-corruption agenda of President Muhammadu Buhari is real. There's no doubt about that. It's robust and yielding visible results. That's why we are running helter-skelter. We will not relent on our assigned mandate. Lastly, as we bask in euphoria of Democracy Day, parents, guardians, and other role models across the country will assume more practical roles in shaping behaviors and worldviews of their world.